Hey everyone, hello and welcome, Tony Bing here. For this series of videos, we are running through the Cosmic Dimensions Collide event with the various builds that I've come up with. So far we've covered it with Hawkeye, Iron Fist and also Loki, so it's now Deadpool's turn. Because this is a difficult event stroke terminal, what I'm doing is I'm bringing a team up along. So when I asked Deadpool who he'd like to bring along, he said the only thing better than one Deadpool is two Deadpools, so we have Deadpool the Kid here, so let's see how we got on against this. There appears to be a bit of a bug with the Hulk hand arrow, so every time I fire it off, unfortunately, you're going to hear Hulk smash. We've actually lucked out again here, and we will have the Warlord in the next phase. I always prefer to have him then, because what we can do is get him to charge us, and then we can split up the bosses. So that works out great. As mentioned in the Hawkeye video, we stick close to that actual portal there, because otherwise with all the spawns coming out, it will be hitting them instead of the actual portal to destroy it. And it turns out I was wrong, I must have actually fought the Warlord. I've been doing a lot of these runs and I think my brain's maybe a bit frazzled. This could be tough. I'll jump straight in and use my signature and see how far we can get them down. Thank you. Here we go, boss time.
I'm the rootinest, tootinest, shootinest, pootinest cowboy shit side of fate.
I am fate. I am pain.
Nope.
Embrace nothingness.
I'm the king of the world!
That was nice and easy so far. Here we go for stage 2. The key here is really to get them down quick, otherwise the fight just gets out of control. And done. That really was nice and easy. The key there seemed to be taunt, similar to the Hawkeye run where we were using Shrieking Arrow, using the little Deadpool. Worked an absolute treat there. So if you want further details on the build I was using, just scroll down and there's a link to the item base with information there. That was good fun, and I'll try and figure out what character I'm going to do next for this particular event, because I'm having a lot of fun doing it. So I'll see you all again soon.